Here's David warming up on his 2012 Isle Mile Challenge on Deception Pass in Fidalgo Island in Washington State. David ran a 4:43 on Fidalgo Island. Next stop, Hawaii.